lift up the scanner lid to wake it up and give it a few seconds to initialize. On the top document feeder tray, you can extend the support so that your documents don't flop over the top of the scanner. On the output tray, you can extend the support to catch your documents when they come out of the scanner. Documents typically go in the top document feeder tray with the text facing towards the back and top facing down. Touch the blue button on the scanner interface to scan.